Alright guys, today I'm going to try and do something that I never do on camera, and that is to apply falsies. And before I do that, let me just clean up a little bit because I got pigments open. And Lord knows if these fall everywhere, it's a wrap. So today I'm going to be using Salon Perfect lashes, and I got these at Walmart, and they are Demi Wispies in black. They look like this. And what I'm going to do is just take my lash glue and just put them on the cardboard. Because I don't really like to apply the glue directly from. So I just apply it on the cardboard like that. And I just take my lash. If I can take my lash, come on. I just like to run it along the glue. Oh, these are being whack, so I might have to use. Okay guys, so here is what the glue looks like on the lash, and this is one of Okay guys, sorry, my iMovie is officially being whack. I think it needs to be updated, but as I was putting on the lashes, I decided to stop again, so I had to go put it on, but I saved the other eye so I could show you guys. So, I've applied the glue to my lash. Very thin, well, not very thin, but a thin layer of glue. It got kind of clumpy on the end. And you just have to wait for it to get a little bit tacky. You do not want to apply lashes with glue to your eye right when you put the glue on. You want to shake it around a little bit, wait for it to get a little tacky, a little bit sticky. So it's kind of like a weave. So you want to take this, think of this as a track, and you just want to place it right in the part. And I just like to put it right there. My under lashes are getting in the way. And you just want to place them. Place and move. Place and move. So you guys can see this. My fingers aren't in the way. Okay. So when you put on lashes, they look like this. And this is what this one looked like. But this lash glue dries clear. So it's white when you put it on, but it dries clear. So see how that's still white in a few minutes. Well, not minutes. In a minute or two. It should be clear. And depending on your eye shape, you want to make sure not to look all the way up, because the white glue, before it dries, will get up here and kind of mess up your makeup. So I'm kind of like looking down at an angle. A liquid liner. And the reason why you want to do this is so that you can cover the track. Don't spill on my computer. Alright. So I just take my liquid liner and I just make a line. Like so. Okay, so while waiting for that to dry, I'm gonna go ahead and apply my contour. And I'm going to be using Raisin, which is brown. I'm just going to take a little bit on my 109. And I'm going to start right here. Just going to bring it down. Very light. Not too much. For our cheeks, we're going to use Sweetness. There's a Sweetness, which is a pink. And just going to take a 129 brush. Put it on like that. Blow it off. And smile and brush. Very light. Yeah, if you'd like, you can contour your nose. I'll show you how to do that. You just take the brush, and you, like, I'm using my 217 again, and you just put your contour color on the same one I use in my cheeks, and then you start it from your inner eye, like here, and then you start from right there, then you sweep it down. So I'm just gonna go. And some people, like, really like contouring their noses, but I think it's misleading. So, I'm going to show you guys how to do it. And some people even do it across the bridge, like here, like that. So it looks like a little boop. But I don't like that because it looks like a little snout on me. So I'm about to wipe that off in a quick second. And that, my friends, is how you too can contour your nose. The color that I'm going to use on my lips today is going to be Oyster Girl, which is like a pinkish purpley color. And that's what I'm going to do. Let's see. Let's just apply it right on the lips. I feel like I'm missing mascara. Yeah. Okay. Lastly, I forgot to add mascara. And I'm going to add mascara to my bottom lashes. And a quick note, if you wanted to add mascara to your top lashes, you would have put that on before you put on your falsies. You shouldn't put mascara on after you put on your false lashes, because then you kind of ruin the false lashes and you can't use them again. And I got mascara right here. So what I like to do, I just wait for it to dry, and then I just scratch it off later. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is today's look. Actually, let me comb down my hair real quick. Okay, so let's comb down the hair, and it'll give us a complete and final look of what this really looks like. Hope you guys enjoyed today's tutorial. Don't forget to comment and rate. If you have any requests, let me know. Bye, guys. Thanks. Hold on. Catch a look. Okay, hold on. Catch. See how those lashes look? Kind of. Okay, well, you can see it on this side. See how they look? They're not, like, super long, but they're long enough. Bye, guys! See you later! How on your love?